Welcome to Cute Facts, where learning is fun and exciting. Today, we're diving into the amazing world of animal habitats. Are you ready? Let's get started. Welcome to the icy and remote world of the Arctic. Let's venture into this frigid habitat and discover the amazing animals that live here. First, let's meet the polar bears. Polar bears are the largest land carnivores and are perfectly adapted to life in the Arctic. They have thick fur and a layer of fat to keep them warm in the freezing temperatures. Polar bears are excellent swimmers, using their large paws to paddle through the icy waters as they hunt for seals. Next, we have the walruses. Walruses are known for their long tusks and whiskered faces. They use their tusks to haul themselves out of the water and onto ice floes. Walruses live in large herds and feed on clams and other shellfish from the ocean floor. Their blubber keeps them warm and provides energy during the long Arctic winters. The Arctic landscape is a stunning expanse of ice and snow. During the winter, the sun barely rises, creating a period of darkness known as the polar night. In contrast, the summer months bring the midnight sun, where the sun remains visible for 24 hours a day. This extreme environment is home to a variety of unique wildlife. Let's meet the Arctic fox. These small but resilient animals have thick fur that changes color with the seasons, turning white in the winter to blend in with the snow and brown in the summer to match the tundra. Arctic foxes are opportunistic feeders, eating everything from small mammal to fish and berries. The Arctic waters are home to magnificent marine mammals like whales. Bowhead whales, narwhals, and belugas can be found swimming through the icy seas. These whales have adapted to the cold with thick layers of blubber and can often be seen breaching the surface or diving deep for food. The Arctic tundra, with its frozen ground and sparse vegetation, is another crucial part of this habitat. Plants like mosses, lichens, and small shrubs have adapted to survive in the harsh conditions. During the brief summer, the tundra comes alive with blooming flowers and migrating birds that come to breed. Thank you for exploring the Arctic with us. We hope you had fun and learned something new. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you never miss another fun fact from Cute Facts. See you next time.